Coroner's office says they've identified the child who drowned in a retention pond in a Somerville neighborhood. It happened yesterday. 2-year-old Aaliyah Brown was pronounced dead at Somerville Medical after being discovered in the water just after 5 o'clock p.m. Multiple agencies are currently investigating.